Let's see how we can install Visual Studio Code in our desktop. Now to install Visual Studio Code, in your Chrome search bar type Visual Studio Code and press enter, and in a first link click on download for Windows. So it will automatically download Visual Studio setup. Once it is downloaded, click on that Visual Studio user setup, click on I accept agreement and click next. Click next, next. So if you want, you can click create a desktop menu or a desktop icon, click next and click install. So this will install Visual Studio Code in your desktop or a laptop. So once it is installed, click finish and it will open your Visual Studio Code. So next we have to configure this Visual Studio Code for C++ programming. Now to run C++ program, we have to install C++ compiler. So we'll install MingW compiler. Now to download and install MingW compiler, in Google search you write MingW compiler and click on first link source for forge and directly click on download. So it will take bit time and it will download MingW compiler for Windows. So click on MingW setup and click install. So this is our default directory. If you want, you can change it and click continue. So we'll wait for it to download some packages. Once all packages downloaded, click continue and select the packages you needed. So I'll select GCC G++ and mark for installation. So if you are looking for Fortran and Ada, you can select that also and click apply changes. Click apply and wait for it to download the packages. Once it downloads all the packages, it will show all changes were applied successfully. Now you can close this dialog. So next step is to add this MingW in your environment variable. Now to do that, so go to your folder, go to MingW installation folder and go to bin and copy this path Ctrl C, and in search bar you type environment variables and click on environment variable, and in system variable click path, either you can double click or else click edit and click on new. And here you paste the link which a path you copied and click OK. OK and OK. So this will add compiler in your environment variable. Now to verify that, open your command prompt and you type G++ space dash dash version. So here you can see it is successfully installed G++ version 6.3.0.